Hello, watchers. I just wanted to tell you something that I found an Easter egg while playing Five Nights at Sonic's 2. I wanted to record it, but my face cam wasn't working. So, when I was playing, I saw this poster with balloon toad. I thought, click on it, and I was jump scared by it. And then the whole game suddenly crashed. And I wanted to send this to LUIGIKID so he could see it for himself. So yeah, it's a cool Easter egg actually. Look, here's standing LK from LUIGIKID. So yeah, that was what I want to tell you, and I will let you see the part when I saw this Easter egg.
If he happens to come out and appears in the hallway, just flash your light at him a few times and he should go away.
Okay.
Also,
and why is Tails your favorite character? Your Knuckles.
Camera.
Why isn't it Sonic?
Been out for a while, and staff are still trying to figure out what's wrong with it. We've been trying to fix it too, but
oh no.
Also, don't forget the music box.
No, Balloon Boy's gone.
Familiar. Creeps me out. Just don't forget it.
Ooh.
All right. Good night.
Good night, Knuckles. I didn't listen to him only when he said about Tails that it's his favorite character. I thought Sonic was.
Luigi?